All right, we're going to stay in Bricktown. The Big 12 baseball tournament rolls along. OU trying to avoid elimination, facing Texas Tech today. Second inning here, Cameron Seitzer singles to right. He would later homer to give the Sooners a 2-0 lead. And that was more than enough help for Birch Smith. 8 2/3, just one earned run. Sooners survive in advance. 3-1 your final. They'll play tomorrow at 7. OSU is in action right now, trailing Missouri 5-0 in the sixth.